A very 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 good morning to all of you. In this video we are going to study general knowledge for class 4th. Today we are going to study chapter number 10, that is parts of plants. So let's get started. The food items which we eat comes mainly from plants. Plants are the main source of food. The important ingredients that are obtained from plants for cooking are grains, pulses, vegetables, fruits, spices, nuts, and vegetable oils. Also, we know that green plants are also known as producers or autotrophs, as they make their own food by the help of photosynthesis. And all the other organisms which are other than green plants, what they are called? They are known as heterotrophs. All right, now let us discuss parts of the plants which we eat as a food. Different parts of plants are root, stems, leaves, flower, fruits, and seeds. Many plants are eaten as food. Now let us discuss one by one. Number one is roots. Fleshy roots stand almost the most important vegetables. They include carrot, radish, turnips, beet, cassava, and sweet potatoes. People eat carrot, radish, and beetroots raw or in the form of salads. Do you know that sweet potatoes and cassava contain high amount of carbohydrates? Number two, that is stems. Asparagus, lotus, bamboo shoots, potatoes, onion, and ginger are stems used as vegetables. Now, do you know that sugar, which is a common sweetener, it is obtained from the juice extracted from the stem of sugarcane. Also, ginger and turmeric is used as a spice. Number third is leaves. Some plants have special leaves that holds extra food, like cabbage, lettuce, spinach, mustard, which is called sarso in Hindi, fenugreek, which is called methi in Hindi. These are some important leafy vegetables that we eat. Number fourth is fruits. Many vegetables are fruits of the plant. They include brinjal, cucumber, lady's finger, pumpkin, capsicum, and tomatoes. Edible fruits are nutritious and appetizing. Number fifth is seeds. The seeds of some grasses are called cereals. For example, wheat, rice, maize, and oats. They are also used in making many food products too. Number sixth is flowers. The flowers of cauliflowers, broccoli, and banana are used as vegetables. Hope you have understood the chapter. Thank you.